This is Velvet, and this is all she does. She just runs, mostly in circles. She's very bad at walking right now. We thought we were doing okay with her, and now she wants to kill everything she sees in sight. So I don't know what we're going to do with her. Might have to leave her in the yard. And Windsor walks like a little angel now, but Lou's going to work with her a little bit because she nearly pulled me to the ground all week long. As soon as she sees a squirrel, a cat, a bird, doesn't matter what it is, she's after it. And we have tried a haltie, we have tried a choke chain, we have tried a prong collar. Nothing works. So I think Lou will be trying the e-collar on her. She's a hunter. She's going after something.